It's done.
Hold on.
Warren, you better come. क्या कह रहे
श्री माता जी कह रहे हैं कुमकुम खरीदा है ऑस्ट्रेलिया के लिए आप वाइब्रेट कर देंगे
हाँ हाँ प्लीज ब्रिंग इट
Another Just put the speaker
on. That's it, yeah. Thank you.
coconut oil for them. Coconut oil. This you can use to mix it, but more use coconut oil.
Mix it up in the coconut oil first. Coconut oil is much better. For the hair, coconut oil is the best. Take out the air first. Now before going, whatever silver you have got, you put it in your suitcase. Find it also customs, you just that the please tell them frankly that these are the volume you increase. These are your wedding presents. Would be better if you wrap it with some. It's not meant for you in any case. Meant for married people. In case you are carrying the silver with you, then put it in your suitcases with a wrapper, with the wishing of the somebody like that for your marriage. You should say, we got married, or somebody has to say, we remarried. It's a present. And they won't say anything to you, but in any case they won't see anything, I hope so. Next time when you come, don't bring any nonsensical thing like the one you brought last time. First was the television set, the way it was ruined. It's all absurd ideas. I never do like that. You need not try to avoid paying customs. We have to pay where we have to pay. So whatever you are bringing, each person should not bring more than 500 rupees worth. Means about, say, about 25 pounds. Secondly, that whenever you bring such things, like tapes, you should divide them into different people and then bring it. Don't bring them together. Thirdly, whatever you bring, you don't send it back without asking me. There's no logic in it. All the way you bring something here, and why do you send it back? And again, this is the same brain, I think, which I cannot explain. I mean, nobody can explain this. Ian, who took them back? Huh? Who is he? From Bristol. You know, we have paid for that. Huh? But why? English originals, why did you send it? You see, if you are made in charge of that, have you? Who has made you in charge? Warren made you in charge, did he? Then did you ask Warren? You don't know, you have sent also in that, I had saved some tapes which were the bhajan tapes. I saved them that time when I was giving. I said, keep them for the villagers. I'm saying, did you appoint him as in charge of the tapes? All right. What? He didn't do these tapes. The tapes that he has sent back, he never did it. That's done by Paul. We have purchased them, gave it to Paul for doing it. Now I saved these ones when I was giving the presents to people. I said, save these, because I have to take them for distribution for the villagers. And these tapes were sent back. He never asked me. See, this is the trouble. When you are in charge, it doesn't mean you can do things like that. These are not your tapes that you sent them. We paid for it. We got it done through Paul. It has nothing to do with you. You never did these tapes. Nothing. No, you did not. I know. Paul did it. It was given to Paul. We paid for it. We asked Paul to do it. He did it. These tapes are not done by you. If you have done it, I don't know. But as far as I know, they are done by Paul. And I kept them back. I didn't give them. And yesterday I was really crestfallen, because I told them that I'll give it to the bhajan mandals. And it was not there. And they asked me, where are the tapes you had promised us, Mother? I think you do not know, because I had kept about 40 tapes or 30 tapes which were of Indian bhajans, separately with that. But what was the hurry? If you have to send something, you can always send it later. How do you know? You just sent a lot. How do you know? You didn't see everything. Definitely they are gone. But why do anything without asking? First of all, always do things with asking. You shouldn't behave arbitrarily, first point. Second point is that these things can be done later. What is the hurry? Even Warren asked me if he has to do something. It's a very common thing, Nana, with a Western mind. I've known that. I'll tell you, people used to live in my house. They would just walk off, keeping the door open, just walk off. Where is he gone? God knows, he's walked off. Very common. He just walked off. But where did he go? I mean, even if you have to go to the bathroom, we'll tell somebody, I'm going to the bathroom. That's our habit. No, it's all right. Whatever it is, but I had saved this. Now I cannot locate it, because it's not there. There was no need to send them back at all. What was the hurry? To whom are you committed? If not to me, at least to Warren. Why arrange these things? Well, I think something goes out there. You better look after yourself. You have to do sadhana. You all must do sadhana. There's one more thing. Is that by saying I'm a sahayogi, by believing I'm a sahayogi, you're not going to be helped. You have to do your meditation sincerely. You see, I know it's not hypocrisy, but also it is not all out sincere effort. There's something in between, in the limbo, I would say. That's not the way. We think we are sahayogis, all right, then do it. You have to, every day, all these Indian sahayogis meditate, every day. Every day. They are much more, in a way, evolved. They have a much better background. We have to fight all that. Every day, they cannot live without it. All right? Now try to meditate. Try to take out, because you have problems there. That's how you go off. Now, just don't do anything arbitrarily. Ask 10 people. I also ask you. I don't do anything arbitrarily. Yesterday, when all the leaders were there, asked him what is to be done, what isn't it, Warren? Asked everyone. I can do everything myself. I don't do that. It's a collective thing. You cannot do anything like that. All right, that's one thing now. Thank you very much. Next time, don't do anything. It's not only him. I'm telling all of you. Don't do anything arbitrarily. All right? May God bless you. The second is felicity. Come here. Felicity, you sit down. I have to tell you one thing. In Sahaja Yoga, you have come here to achieve an ascent. You know you had lots of problems. You have not come here to achieve any positions. Know that. If you want to achieve positions, why don't you go to politics and spare us? You become ministers, prime minister, do what you like. Why do you want to start another center? Huh? Who is Danny? Is he your leader? Who is your leader? Then why did you listen to Danny? Danny will do that. He's gone back, he'll tell you. He'll try to break your organizations. Are you going to listen to him? He will do like this. You should have told him in all sense that you better talk to Lori. Now don't listen to Danny. He's already gone off his head. Actually, he made a horrible thing which you can't imagine. I mean, if I tell you, you'll be shocked. He made a deed. He made the deed for the so-called registration of the Vishwa Nirmala Dharma. And that one or the other one also? Life Eternal Trust. Huh? You can say Life Eternal Trust. And what he wrote, what he did was that when I die, he becomes the head. He becomes the head of the whole of the world, Mr. Danny. That his great wife has achieved. And when he found it out, he told me, Mother, what are you doing? I trusted him, so such a good man. I don't know how he got into this trap of getting some sort of a power. Can you do that? You cannot. Started it.
आम्ही फक्त तुम्ही आता काय आम्हाला जाण्याची भाडं द्या, आम्ही तसंच लग्न करून
घ्या. मग किती म्हणाल तुम्ही?
हे 500 रुपये जे आहेत याला मी जबाबदारीने कबुली.
पाचशे एक प्रत्येकाला. बरं, कबूल. सगळं मिळू. अच्छा, मग 500 रसीद द्यायला पाहिजे त्यांनी. स्वतःच लावतात का?
वेळ तर गेली म्हणलं टळू. जरा काहीतरी बुज राखा म्हणलं आपल्या देश.
थोडी टेप लावायला पाहिजे होती तुमची बोलत असताना. मला तेच गव्हर्नमेंटला सांगायचं आहे. You have to support Lori out and out. I must get report, good report about you from her. You know you had terrible problems, you know that. I must get very good report from her. And you must respect your leaders. Don't treat them as equals. None of you are going to treat your leaders as equals. You have to respect them and you have to listen to them. If something goes wrong with them, I will remove them. Don't start arbitrary behavior. This goes to this limit, what Danny has done. Do you want to become like that? So don't start any arbitrary behavior. And if you want to make me unhappy, I have nothing to say. But I have tried to make you happy by so many ways and so many methods. But if you want to make me unhappy all the time, what can I do? I have to be unhappy. You don't want to make me unhappy, isn't it, Felicity? All right, now go ahead and don't do all these things. It hurts me. I mean, I just don't understand. You have been with me for so many days and this thing, I've loved you so much, I just can't understand. Why do you want to hurt me? All right, get up now.